Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore.